The Zambonis have passed. They went that way. Yes. I don't know if they went that way or they went that way. So, so we're here with, well, this is, you're going to hear a lot of Davises today. So.
Yeah.
Chris Davis.
The baby of the family.
Father of Tito.
Of Tito.
Yeah, well, not you. Not you.
The Tito drinker.
The Tito drinker. The Tito drinker. The Tito drinker.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The anyway.
Oh, say that one.
I like that one. I'm going to make a t-shirt.
There you go.
Ooh, that'd be good.
Anyway, our first question to Mr. Davis is, why are you out here today? And did you have to take off work, or are you just, did you prep for this? Did you plan for this day?
This is my first time out this year, sadly.
Oh.
But I did take off work. I take off work every Carb Day.
Okay.
It's on the calendar.
Okay.
And how many days ahead of time do you have to get that done?
Wednesday.
Oh!
They're pretty.
Tina said back in February.
Oh, so. No. It's not like that.
You're just like, you know.
Take off when you
want. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay. And what are you drinking today?
Today, Coors Light with the occasional Bloody Mary thrown in.
I don't see you drinking anything right now.
Well, not right now. I'm pacing.
As he's, oh, he's pacing.
I'm pacing.
As you get older, that's
as
what
exactly
you do.
What
pacing.
You
need to pace.
Oh, I know another one.
An occasional Jell-O shot.
Do you have any idea how many races you've seen in your lifetime?
I think my first was 76.
So let's
and
do.
I missed one in between.
So let's do the math. I'm not good.
40.
Okay. 42.
42 or so.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay.
We'll say 42.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So he's looking for his 42nd.
43rd.
We'll call
you can't
43rd.
Do math. That's okay.
Math is hard.
Math, okay. Math is
if you
hard.
Add one, math is very hard. Difficult.
Okay, 43rd race
yes.
will be his 103rd.
103rd running.
Running yeah. of the Indianapolis 500.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, and now we need to teach you the sign.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, do you have anything else you want to cover?
Good.
He's okay. good.
Sorry. Right.
He's good. Nothing about your cooler labels? Oh, I know what question we can ask you. What's the question that, what's his name, ask you on your interview?
The zip
it's
code.
Real. It's real interview that took place a couple years
the
ago.
The zip code tour with the Stones playing out here. So Kevin Gregory asked me what the zip code of Speedway was, and I didn't know. And what's the zip code of the track, which I didn't know they had one.
But you do now.
I do, but I can't remember.
Well, it has to be either 46267 or 46268 or something.
I didn't know Speedway had their own. I mean, the track had their own zip code.
I think I'm going with 46224, but we'll find that out because, Chris, I thought for sure since you were asked that question, you would have that embedded in your brain because you failed that test.
Well, because he drank too many
that could be.
Bloody Marys and too many beers.
That's what you mean. I think they got you early,
too. Many
too.
Beers.
Yeah,
so. Too many years.
Too many years with too many beers.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a t-shirt.
Too many years with too many beers. Drinking too many beers. I think we could all wear that.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Well, it wasn't beer.
Show him the sign off.
Oh,
he's got a free hand.
Figure out what kind of cheese do you like.
You got to do like this.
Pepper jack.
Okay. So we're gonna go.
We're gonna go like this, and then we're gonna go one, two, three.
Okay.
Okay. Count to three. Okay.
And we're out.
And we're out.